Let's do it also today. Something else, huh? Training battles today on this. This Novar fan game. Let's reach the one of the next series of eight. Let's try to catch the next encounter for my team. Grind my mons a little bit up to another higher levels. Catch three more moves in this game in order to beat the game. Marshall. Rain Dance, next TM. Also, here's the next Pokemon Center. Okay, nice. Let's heal up my mons then here. So, next training battle right here. Okay, nice. Does bench. Easy for the match. Okay, did take the hit. Still doesn't do any damage from you. Okay then, I'm gonna switch out. Let's go, Marshmallow. You can beat this fire type. Easily with water gun. Protect. Pretty bad choice, man. Then you give me another choice to heal up. Ah. So now I can beat you. Let's go for some tackles now. Hidden power. Okay. Well, fine. Also, what for? There's a swap blue here. You can catch swap blues here, huh? Well, not really worth it to catch. I do have Fletchinder. I don't need another flying type. Wait. What should be on the other way. There around. Okay, I'm not allowed to get there yet. Okay. Let's see, let's try to catch an Gloomy here. Nice, there is the first Gloomy encounter. Let's try to catch one. Yeah, hopefully pretty high special attack you have. Okay, fine, good damage. Now let's try to catch one. Your HP is lowered. Okay, seems pretty well, a little bit hard to catch, huh? Okay, you escaped over again. Maybe I don't have enough Pokeballs for you. I hope well. You escaped over again. Alright then. Let's try the Fury Gutter. Does it kill? It does nice, pretty well better. Great. Oh man, close. You close to stay on the ball. Jesus, man. I guess I need to kill you then after you escaped a lot of times and I don't have any more Pokeballs left than to have. I guess, so then I need to kill you. I don't have another choice then, that's to get more Pokeballs then first, before I catch you. My talk doesn't work. I'm definitely trying to catch another one. You escape if I don't have any more Pokeballs there. Okay, now you listen well. Fine. Yes, you're scared of me, eh? About trying to kill you then next turn, if that's at least my plan. Fine, you are goat. Okay, fine, you are. Your attack stat is lowered and your special defense is boosted. That's actually pretty nice. Fine, I take it. Your attack stat is not really important, but special attack, well. Awesome. I take it. I take it. Let's get that. Gloomy. Nice. Toxic, huh? Nice, you got me a lot of rare candies here. Actually, pretty very good. Thanks. Fine. Then I'm going to give some rare candies to Gloomy. Yes, very good to grind up that one little bit there. Let's get you to level 18. And you learn Dragon Breath now. Nice. Fine, that's a pretty good strong Dragon type move. Remove Protection. Let's remove Protect. can get Pinsir here. Okay. Alright then, I don't need the Pinsir. Okay, you will fight me then. Then you ask me to kill you, and then, okay, you ask for a fight. You go for a rep. And there you are, paralyzed now. Maybe let's use my last Pokeballs and, or if you can take the next hit. Only that. Ah, okay. Fine then. Let's use my last Pokeballs then for this Pinsir. I have only one more Pokeball and one Permeable for this. And if you escape both of two turns, then yeah. Then I never catch you anymore. Because you are not really needed. Okay, the last Pokeball. Yep, absolutely. Let's kill you now. And then let's catch another mon if I know exactly which mons I can find here. So I only need a ground and electric type for my team. For the rest, I don't need anything anymore. Yes, good experience also, nice. Let's go back to the Pokemart and Pokeball Center, heal up and get more Pokeballs. My team is close completed, only in ground and electric type I need. Okay, more super balls then. Nice, let's take 20 of them. 20 great balls. So yeah, let's take a look down the box here. I don't know. Yeah, just nothing, eh? Just empty. Yes, only my team is have Pokemon on it. Which location is that also, by the way? Which Pokemon I can find here. Let's check then on the Pokemon page guide. I do have this here. Aturon Valley. Okay, only Ducklet, Bellsprout and Sentret. I don't need any of these. And then the Volcano. Aturon Volcano is so we can catch fire types, but I do have already a fire type in my team. And then until Cavern, the Luminosa Rock Cavern. I need to wait until that point. I can catch Larvitar there, and then after that, somewhere on the roads later on, I can catch just a Dynamo somewhere on the water, about Route 12. Yes. Larvitar and Dynamo are the next most I will catch later on. Then yes, okay. Then I need to do it then with this team currently, with only 4 mons. Let's beat some more training bells then here. That's 10 minutes. paralyzed. You can move now. Let's go. Okay, you're going to use Flabane now, eh? Alright then. Go for a match. Steam time. Go for some tackles. Small is speaking on, huh? Alright then, I'll match your turn up to you next. I guess this quick type. You can maybe go up to level 20. I go with tackle. So you go with no psychic type, and you confuse me. Alright then. Okay, nice. We did still attack this normal edge. Nice. Don't get me too much confused. Nice. Stay using tackle. Let's go. Okay, nice. Confuse is gone. Fusion is gone, let's go, man. Okay. A ghost type move? Okay, fine. I'm gonna replace this normal. Mm-hmm. suppose they confuse me. There you go, we're fishing there. Good. Mango or Marston. Another route here. Well, just this next day. Okay, fine. Nice, did reach the close near the end of this route. There's only one more fisherman there waiting for a bell. But then I'm done for today. Come on, the last 5 minutes, man. Let me up there quickly, super fast. Yes, this fisherman here does the last bell. Nice global dragon breath. Go lowering my attack stat? No chance. For a water gun. Dragon types are also strong against water type moves. Not very empty. Dragons are strong against water. Yes, dragons are Dragons can easily take any water type. Except if there's fire type, but yeah, this is pure dragon type. Can easily take any dragon type, water type, actually though. Pretty easy there. Even well worse. Nice, get close, also leveled up. Come on, Gooby. You have also, well, something like, five months on your team, okay. And this goes far than the longest battle I see. So you have your next one is also a Mentai. Alright then. All of your last 3 months. Okay. I go for a potion on the Gumi. might need to heal up Gumi a little bit there. So I can keep up fighting. You're paralyzed just fine. Yes, nice paralyze. You can't move now this turn. Let's go, Gumi. Well, fine. Okay, you're a Barboosh. Oh, that's actually pretty nice. It doesn't drop the mark. I can easily kill it with Absorb. As a Press type, you can easily finish you off. Sure, you're weak against Press. Very nice, Gumi. Let's go for Absorb. Another Barboosh. Ooh, nice, that's pretty easy. It's a pretty easy opponent there. Your Barb type doesn't get any chance against my. Doesn't stood any chance against my Gumi. One more Absorb. And now finally the battle is, last battle is over. Exactly half 6 on the clock. As you can also say half 6. Still English? Well. Yes, I also already closed down. This is where the next location is where I'm going. Inside the Aetheron volcano. Yes, that's where I'm going to next time tomorrow. Bye bye everyone. Peace.